Here's a quick update on my newest 3D printed cosplay, Rinzler from Tron Legacy. Taking inspiration from Quantum Creation Effects, the company who originally made all the costumes for the movie, I decided to cast the entirety of my cosplay in Smoothon's Dragonskin silicone. But before we do any of that, we need a physical recreation of the costume so that we can create our molds. So I started by using Creality's CR Scan Ferret Pro to make a super accurate 3D scan of myself, and I used that 3D scan to scale the Rinzler 3D models by Do3D to my exact proportions. And once everything was sized correctly, I started 3D printing the entirety of the suit in Polymaker's Cos PLA filament. And now, all the parts are ready to be sanded and prepped for the next stage of mold making and casting. House way.